He's not done yet.
Harry's Bar in Carabel has trivia on Wednesday evenings, pool tournament Thursday evenings, karaoke on Friday evenings, and open mic Saturday nights with a live band following. Come check out Harry's Bar today on Marine Street in Carabel.
Madison Square, located at Apalachicola at Avenue L and 14th Street, was named for the fourth U.S. President, James Madison. The square remained in its original form until 1920, when it was bisected by streets, as were all the Apalachicola squares except Washington, the largest and central one, which had a courthouse in the center. Except for the street and the intersection, two of Madison Square's quadrants are still construed. The other two contain a skateboard park, which the city of Apalachicola allowed a private street to build in the past. Erected in the 1960s, taken down by the city in 2021 to improve the city's water quality. With 3/4 of its land now empty, this square is a good candidate for restoration.
I had him there for a second.
Not through the square. Why can follow this project on square.gmail.com for details. This is Diane Brewer for the Historic Apalachicola Foundation.
Okay. Got a picture of him, Lanny, or Steve?